everybody, I am Iron Tiger. Do you like My Little Pony 4?
Thank you.
Okay, so this is Iron Tiger's vlog episode 1. Talking about the things that will happen and the new videos will happen in the future. So, the thing is, we all know about the Birdie Show, the movie. It will take place outside and inside at the same time. Because it's my garden outside. All those bushes cut off because once my friend Birdie, he was outside singing with the bees, and that one time okay, buddy, are you sure this is fine?
Of course, on purpose, sir. This is perfectly okay. These bees are beautiful. They also take place outside as well for the movie. I'm the bees on me.
Oh, shit. Oh, get over me. Oh, shit. I'm calling an exterminator. Yeah, that's why I cut off all the bushes, but there's no way flies outside, but we can still make it, and all that. We're still gonna do the movie, but Birdie, well, he's not okay, but it was really, he has got allergies, but he'll be okay. He'll still be in the movie. But, in the meantime, this is only a short video of episode 1. The movie will be made, and all that, but plus, sorry about Stickable on his other channel, Let Go Minecraft Stickable Toy Unboxing Gaming Channel, has been making any videos more often. Well, because his other camera died and he couldn't find another charger. But now he was sad that he didn't, but he broke his back. He's also the maker of the video game called The Night of the Living Toy, which is part 2 will be coming out. I'm not sure when the hell is it coming out, is it coming out? But I have one question. I'm going to ask you the episode of my gameplay of My Sims Agents. Oh, shit. Oop. The camera! Can somebody help? Somebody help me!
Oh! Okay, we'll help you. Shit.
That didn't work out, but look. We're gonna talk now. He broke his back after that, and he's now at the hospital. So he's not gonna be making videos more for now. But since he's at the hospital, you want to know how we're gonna make the sequel.